guys, Luke Senior, and today I'm going to show you like a class chest finisher exercises to do right at the end of your workout to get out of a pump, kill your chest, hit every contraction in your chest, and just get a massive pump and walk out feeling huge, like Arnold, like Arnold. Because you're lazy, I'm assuming you're lazy like me anyway, can't be asked to move because you're like knackered after a chest workout, so do a bit of flies, kneel down like that, so put up, you're not going to change your weight just like a superset, but you're going to stay in the same place. So kneel down like this, I'm not going to go there yet. So you kneel down, it's cable fly, kneeling cable fly, superset to the kneeling cable press. So you're going to be able to do heavier weight on a press and exercise, but it's an isolation sort of fly to start with. So make sure you go really slow on the way on the eccentric part and go on the way out, and then fast contraction to squeeze your chest. So do that slow for about as many reps as you can. Pick a weight that you'll get for like 10 to 12 reps, and then just superset with them, cable press. Don't think about the eccentric, just go flat out for a pump, just press as many times as you can to failure. So that's what you're going to do. Do about 3 sets and then you will be walking out of the gym feeling calm.
Filling the floor in then, aren't you?
Filling the floor in, yeah. So yeah, just go about three to four sets. Superset there, obviously. And yeah, it just gives you a hell of a pump all around the chest. If you can pec pop after this, it means you haven't worked hard enough. So do it as many times as you can until you can't pop your pecs. See you in a bit.